Thank you. operational area.
I'd hope the Alliance would take this meeting seriously. Instead, they send me a woman. Were you supposed to use your assets to win concessions from me? According to your file, your only mark of distinction is that you stupidly got your own soldiers killed on Torfin.
I'm not here to put up with your crap, Darius. Shall we talk, or should I just shoot you now?
You can't speak to me that way! You and your Alliance owe me, Shepard! You see this gun? This is your gun! Your military set me up here, and now it wants to pretend it doesn't know me! But I know the truth. The Alliance needed me here, so treat me with the respect I deserve!
Someone once said that diplomacy comes from the barrel of a gun.
Thank you.
So, we've got Saren on the run.
It won't be long now. Saren's good, but I'm better.
Good? He's rotten. To the core. I could tell as soon as I met him.
Why didn't you tell me this sooner?
I would have if I thought I was important.
I'll decide what's important. Now tell me how you know Saren.
This was a while ago. A bunch of mercs were bragging about a job out near the edges of the Terminus systems. They said it paid well and the boss was never around to ride them. They said he was looking for more men, too. So I checked it out.
I didn't know Saren was openly recruiting mercs.
It wasn't that open, and he only showed his face once. We'd been raiding ships in the area for months when we took out this massive cargo freighter. Our biggest haul yet. I was on board checking bodies for valuables, looking for some extra credits. That's when I saw him.
What did Saren want with the ship?
I don't know what he wanted. He was just moving through the ship, watching. A couple of the mercs called him by name, but he never spoke to them. Never spoke to anyone. I had a really bad feeling about him, so I got the hell out. Didn't even wait to get paid.
What kind of cargo was the freighter carrying? What was Saren after?
I don't know. All I saw on that ship was food and medical supplies. There were some basic weapons, but nothing big. If there was anything of value on that ship, I didn't see it. That's why I didn't mention it sooner.
That's the only time you saw him?
Yeah. Didn't even know who he was. Still wouldn't if I hadn't joined up with you. But my instincts were right. Every other merc on that mission turned up dead within a week. Every damn one.
So long, Rex.
Shepard.
Commander? Ma'am? Commander? Sure. I was just watching.
Oh, before I go, we saw Caden in a news vid about the Normandy. He's cute. Later, sis.
Let's pretend this never happened.
Are you interested in the Lieutenant Chief?
Fraternization is against regulations, ma'am. Don't ask, don't tell. What's up? You didn't come by to eavesdrop on family mail.
Chief, should you be that casual with your commanding officer?
Sorry, Commander. Too much in the family mindset. My sisters and I have always been close. With Dad on duty so much, I had to help Mom raise them.
Next, you'll tell me you all ran across green fields singing show tunes.
Don't knock show tunes. I might have to take exception. Things were tense between Saren and me for a while. Then we bonded.
Sounds like your father wasn't around much. Wasn't your family stationed near him?
Dad always wanted to serve in space, but he wanted us to have real ground under our feet. He'd say, space is beautiful, but you can't raise a family there. I cannot rest from travel. I will drink life to the... For always roaming with a hungry heart, much have I seen and known.
Poetry.
Dad, it'll work on Geth, but I'll give it a shot. Just like to remember why we fight. Ulysses was my dad's favorite poem. Every time he shipped out, he recorded me reading it. He had a dozen versions when he retired.
He must have been a very boring man.
He also brewed his own beer and played a mean baritone sax. Dad passed on a few years back. He's probably still watching, though.
He's not a zombie, is he?
You know, from heaven, wherever that is. That's not a problem with you, is it? That I believe
that
in God?
That depends on whether you have a problem with people who don't believe in God.
Commander, I'm not some kind of zealot. I believe in God. What everyone else believes is their business. I should get back to my duties. Didn't mean to take up so much of your time.
Dismissed.
Ma'am.
Shepard?
Rex?
Looking for supplies?
Let's see what you've got.
You bet, Commander.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
I'm sorry that you were unable to negotiate with Darius peacefully. His death is regrettable. Nevertheless, the resulting chaos will create a power vacuum that makes future raids upon our miners unlikely.
You put Darius in power, but he was getting greedy. You wanted me to kill him.
The Alliance does not condone assassination. We would never give that order. Killing Darius was your decision alone. And because you're a Spectre, we couldn't reprimand you if we wanted to. Thank you for your assistance in this matter, Commander. Fifth Fleet out.